Anastasio hands off Defecto, whose pass is redirected by Evan Sundar. Deep into the Penticton zone. Goalie Will Engman gives it away in front. They score! Rich Dawson! Engman tipped the puck to the corner. The puck rolled off the defender's stick right to Rich Dawson. And the rambunctious one goes top shelf for a 1-0 trail lead.
That was a great shot. That I don't know what happened after that. If the goalie was trying to move it, I was watching something else. I got to watch the replay. That came right onto the slot, but Dawson made a great shot.
And he's been snake-bitten lately, getting his second goal of the year as we get the safety net security replay. Didn't really see what happened before the goal was scored, but the puck was cleared to the corner, and it was mishandled by defenseman Nolan Stevenson. Right onto the stick of Rich Dawson, and he made no mistake. Runs into a double team. Pitalno reverses the puck to the opposite side. Pitching down is Cedricton Okitundu. That's played behind the net for Posmus, who hooks a pass right through the goal mouth. Lucas Lemieux intercepts for the Smokies and chips it off the glass. Here's a chance for McWay, and on goal scores! Judah! Ow! McWay makes it 2-0.
I'm happy for Judah. That was a nice shot, too. Looked like it went right through the five hole, but he snapped it hard and quick. He didn't overthink it.
And it's another example of a scoring opportunity at one end being
missed. I'm Katie Borsato with Green Maxwell for Realty. If you've been looking for realtors, then you need to stop. Being born and raised in Trail has given me the expert knowledge and experience you need.
And his 10th point.
Yeah, Judah needs that. He needs that confidence when he's shooting the puck. I'm happy for him.
Deflects off the stick of Drew Anastasio. Smoke Eaters get it to the line, but not out. Heisey steals it back. Heisey to the circle. Spins, shoots, and scores.
Yeah, that was tough luck there. You could have to get puck out. He just overskated and had a chance to get it out and turn around, and it's in the net.
So Max Heisey gets the V's on the board with 1:26 to go in the first period. Penticton 1-for-2 on the power play.
Yeah, that was one you didn't want to have to give up right before the penalty, because you had a pretty decent start here.
Heisey tries to work it out in front, gets it in front. Great glove save by Tegan Kendrick. Don't. Loose puck in front for Posmus, who dangles. Two great pad saves by Tegan Kendrick. They storm the crease, but somehow the 6'4" goaltender puts his pads from post to post and denies the V's their tying goal.
Wow, that was a big giveaway that time. Like I said, he was all alone. If he would have put it up in the air, it was in. But if Kendrick, there it is.
Safety net replay. Posthumus was right there. As we get another overhead look at, wow, what a pad save as Kendrick had his legs from post to post. It pays off to be 6'4" tall.
Yeah, I couldn't have made that save, too.
But at the end of all that, Judah McWay gets a roughing penalty, and the V's go on the power play for a third time tonight. Lemieux slips it to the wall, but that'll be intercepted and cleared out by the V's. Jack Kennedy, however, chips it ahead to Josh Evas-Chessen. His backhand pass to front goal, rebound, scores! Dylan LeRivière!
That was a great shot. I was just going to say, I was expecting a lot more from LeRivière. I thought he was quiet tonight. He's got to use that big body and keep going to the net.
A great play by this newly formed line with the two rookies, Josh Evas-Chessen, who stole the puck, worked down the left wing. His backhand pass deflected right to LeRivière, who had 24 square feet of twine and didn't miss it. With his high-rising backhander, it's 3-1 trail. As the puck comes loose to Carter Matthews, his pass is tipped off to Judah McWay, who falls but drops it off to Sunder. Back to McWay, scores! Beatles used to say.
That was great for Judah to get up so quick. He could have stayed sliding on his butt there, but he got up and got that tip on the net. It was really a nice play.
14 mistake. The rice area gets through Evers. Taps it through to Rego, who works wide and angle on the backhand. Big save, Keegan Kendrick. Holy Hannah, he's having a game for the Smoke Eaters tonight.
That was a great save because Rego was on fire there. He come down hard.
3:41 to go in the third. Trail leading by a score of 4-1. Territory, Fechtel swats the puck up the wall. It comes loose to Attila Lapai. He'll feather it to the line, but not out. Long shot misses, but the buzzer goes as the Trail Smoke Eaters bounce back from last week's disappointing 4-3 loss to the Cranbrook Bucks to defeat the Penticton Bees by a score of 4-1. The Martech Electrical Summary, Rich Dawson opened the scoring with an unassisted goal at 5:16 of the first. Judah Mackway made it 2-0 at 8:16, taking a long pass from Lucas Lemieux and snapping a shot from the circle. Max Heisey would get Penticton's lone goal, his seventh of the season on a Penticton power play at 18:34, the first from Luke Postumus and Eli McCaney. That was it until the third period when Dylan LaRiviere delivered the insurance goal on a high backhander after some great work by linemates Cade D. St. Hubert and Josh Evans-Chesson. And then Judah Mackway deflects in his second goal of the night and fifth of the season from Evan Sundar and Griffin Bucci at 5:20 of the third. That would be it for the scoring. Penticton outshot Trail 10-9 in the third period and 34-22 overall. The Bees were 1-for-3 on the power play, so Trail 2-for-3 on the flying steam shovel gastro pump penalty kill. The Smoke Eaters were also 0-for-4 on the Able Plastics power play. And that is your game summary. And of the 31 saves by Tegan Kendrick, I would say half a dozen were either key or sensational.
Well, absolutely. He kept the team in the game because, like you said, Penticton could have been up easily in that second period. There was two critical saves that he made, and it really helped. Judah was on fire tonight. Judah played great. Calvis Pierce, he didn't get any points, but I really liked his game.
Visit PortageBC.com to find out how you can save with rebates and other offers. It is now time for the three stars of the game, brought to you by VH Sport. Tonight's third star, with a goal tonight from your Smoke Eaters, number 12. Sports second star of the game from the V's, number 14, Max Heisey. And the VH Sport first star of the game with 33 saves tonight from your Smoke Eaters, number 33, Tegan Kendrick. And
in case you missed it, the Fortis Energy player of the game, Judah Mackway, who perhaps had his best game on home ice this season, Glenn Sanders.
Yeah, he played with confidence all game long, and you could see the fire in his eye. He wanted that third goal. Like, he's playing like a veteran, and he's a strong leader, and he's very important to this hockey team.